Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Oh, I'm tumbling it in these flames. Well, we read about old Lazarus, who was poor and begging bread. He didn't have a place down here to lay his weary head. We read where he begged the crumbs from the rich man's door, but he was only turned away to die out in the cold. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my marching tongue. Oh, I'm tormented in these flames. Fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Oh, I'm tormented in these flames. Well, then we read another story about the rich man and his gold. He put his treasures in his belt, he cared not for his soul. But when this same rich man, like Lazarus, had to die, he lifted up his eyes to heaven and then began to cry. Oh, Lazarus,
Lazarus, Lazarus, Lazarus.
Oh, Lazarus,
Lazarus, Lazarus, Lazarus.
Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Oh, I'm committing God, just dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Dip your fingers in some water, cool my parching tongue. Oh, I'm